Well, how are we doing this afternoon, my friends? This is Cliff of Battleship Marine and fellow Battle Bomber. Let's see, I thought I would redo the video that I made for the end of the day. And I just didn't like that, I didn't watch it. I just think it's all that great. So I decided not to watch it. But anyway, decided to clean up my 1988 7-foot Negus. It was a 1988 horsepower Evinrude on the ground. So I had to clean it up. I did take the fiberglass bench out, took the old seats off, threw those seats in the garbage, and put a coat of paint on that fiberglass bench. It looks a little better. Let me show you what it looks like. I got her running. You make it hear her over there. She's just purring like a kitten. Let's check her out. All right, there she is. Not famous. Well, hopefully not soon to be famous. Unless I die on video. Like somebody said the other day. Oh, this is my 1988 Negus 7-foot.
Thank you.
less than $10 a piece. I went to Lowe's, bought a 2x6, two 2x6s. And carpet, of course, I sell the carpet. It takes, I can tell you how much carpet it takes. It takes exactly what it takes. But anyway, I recovered those boring myself. I put a few $100 in this trailer last year. Normally I haven't done this trailer.
Solve a problem I've had for 10 years. If that doesn't
to it. A brand new fuel fill with a fuel cap. I got some Pavito blue, that light blue. I'm going to touch up all of this once I get it sanded.